Tale Fellers, this is Nostalgic Vegan here. And today, this is episode 2 of Why Carnivore Anti-Vegans Are Full of Crap. And the name of this episode, Fiber. Because with Sverige's diet, as I mentioned in Sverige's What I Eat in a Day video, he barely eats any fiber. Over. To nutritionfacts.org. And one of the reasons why fiber is important to your diet is because according to Dr. Greger, yes, he's an actual doctor. Or is based on Dr. Greger's report, he knows that fiber seems to reduce your risk of a lot of the vegan meats. Substitutes have one thing that meat doesn't have: fiber. There are so many studies of health, the fact that fiber has a whole lot of health benefits. When making fruit juice, you should eat the fibrous part of the fruit too, to get your fiber. Studies have shown that fiber lowers your risk of heart disease, diabetes mellitus type 2, diverticulitis, constipation, colon cancer, and breast cancer. Fiber. Based on National Institute of Health, fiber is actually important for also preventing obesity. Because if your diet is devoid of fiber, this and without fiber, you're going to end up with the putrefactive strains of bacteria in your gut. And if you eat a diet that's high in animal products and low in plant-based foods, no wonder your flatulence could end up smelling like hydrogen, because there's a lot more hydrogen sulfide. Because studies have shown time and time again that a high fiber diet is good. Can reduce the risk of inflammatory diseases of the colon. I bet that asparagus poop would smell like death. Would I recommend doing asparagus? I recommend adding more fruits to your diet if you want to lower your LDL. Until next time, this is Nostalgic Vegan signing off. Thank y'all fellas for watching. Stay tuned for more. Until next time.